Welcome back to Xenoblade Chronicle Defined Edition. And Ryan is going in the house. We have found the quest. Chief left the village, so it's up to me alone to construct prey. Miko looking for someone to help. Can you assist, Miko? That doesn't sound good. It's not very complicated, really. Miko went Pilo to a night patrol in Knot's Lake of Tell him for Miko. Told off for Lake of, but yeah, really got him do the job properly. Can you do anything I think of the group after working done? Thank you for unconvincing options. I can't be turning pound for people, Pilo. Please help. Okay, we must help him. Just Miko explained for Hereupon, Ricky and sidekicks. Please talk to... Wow, that is hard. Rico's sidekicks. No problem, leave this to me. Very good shirt, let's sort it out. Yeah. Yeah, I know Ricky is the hero here. But... Yeah. Don't want to see... Ooh, there's something we are needing. The pollen house. Wow, we must go really down there and get the quest. I didn't expect so many quests popping up here. But sometimes that game surprised me. And for the god. Whoop. And we are down here. Cherry! After combination the other day, I did research on the red pollen, found amazing, probably unknown before that. Do you see, friends? Could you go on more details? Go on, split it. I sure Shulk will have something up his sleeve. You can help me too, Ryan. Red pollen orbs can't be healed sick. Can be used to increase effector of other subjects. I'm carrying teas with poor active ingredients. Medical will improve. We can cure sickness which could not cure before. We know friends would accept. There is Colony 6 Snowpawn who knows about the red. We say that Snowpawn know how to extract active ingredients. Please go to Colony 6 Snowpawns about details of... No problem, leave this to us. Not right now, thank you. So, let's see, have we something here? I know we have in the Maka Forest one. Let's see if he's showing up right now. That is the Nippon Saga. Let's see, some quest. Yes, he's here. So let's go here. When I think on the beginning we was not good with the levels and right now we have maxed level. I'm really happy about this. And after that we are going to Colony 6 and trying our best to get a little bit more of progress in here. But we have a long way to go to get all the stuff we are needing. So I think... I don't know how much content I can make right now. But I think I will start the next story because we are needing something out of it. The next... Is he gone? Next week? Yes, he. The final app. Appearance that time has come for the final test, but the fitting the best be undertaken by Snowpawn, do you think? Ricky, really? Whoopee! Do you are here at least our hero pawn, but you are not yet a true hero pawn. Ricky, real hero pawn for this year. Of that, I'm aware. When you are Mercy's this year, Hereupon not a true hero pawn. What is the difference? Here I only be one hero pawn of whom I have a breach. You, Ricky, would be the second. Wow! Ricky really is that good? If you pass the final test, what have Ricky to do at the last test? I'm obtained again, which found long ago. It's called Unrealistic Risno. Defeat this and show me off the corpse. Only at daytime, okay? Interesting. Changing the party again. Can I please change the party? Good. So, let's see. One second, please. Sometimes too many options here. Let's see. He's down there. So maybe we can go down here. We are really lucky. Let's go and swim there. Can I change the party? We didn't see Fiora swimming so far. Okay. Ryan, we have seen. Ricky? Looks really funny. And Melly. Normal swim. That is butterfly when I remember correctly. Let's change the party again and get Ryan in here. So let's go here and kill the enemy. I hope it's not one of the super bosses. There are really? Oh, okay. I was thinking that he was gone. The important enemy we have fight is when we restored Colony 6. There I need a lot of items. I hope it's not so hard. That swimming. Why is it not make here a teleportation point? Level not bad. I think we are good enough to kill it. Maybe. Oi. Let's go on the beach. So we need a lot of chain attack really fast. We don't get a chain attack ready. We need... Oh, we can heal again. Yeah, I cannot do much. That enemy is too far. We are nearly done. Ah. Maybe we have enough time. Little bit more power. Now it's right. Oh, come on! Finally, we can do something. I need a little bit of healing. I have makes the wrong ad. Let's do a chain attack here. I have made the wrong attack. Too early. That would be the perfect. We have the Monado art on. That was not my best attempt. Now we are getting. And we need a little bit. We are nearly dead. Now we can make a chain attack again. That was not the best fight we have. What he has for us. Oh, something we are needing for the Monado too. So let's go here back and help. Also, we must change the party to Hero Pawn. They are needing really a lot of time to get level up. The Monado. Come on, do it. Okay, we are right. Let's help Hero Pawn Ricky. So it's a little bit late, change time again. Ooh, that is a really weird time. Whoopee! True amazing, your actual manitas to defeat it. I'm fact you such a hero pawn, I have no choice but approve of you. Ricky, you are the true hero pawn. Only second true hero pawn in no pawn history. Ricky number two? Ricky number two? Got the quest for the... For the Nippon Saga. Who was the first? I thought it would never ask. It was me. Defeating the unreal reality Rasnor single-handed. Nippon Saga was lonely Nippon. How dare you such a thing? There's more important matter. The heroes has won you my approval and grant you my treasure. Treasure is a gift from me. Finally, I got a treasure. Ooh, nice. Hirokon's skill branch is unlocked. That was the important part here when you are... Skill trees. He got a new skill tree here. When you are looking... we have more to unlock. She is ready. Even for us. Oh, I must look up where I get the rest of the stuff. Set a quest bonding. Let's go to Colony 6 here and look what we can do for them.
Alright.
Choo choo. Ah, Red Fronten is missing. Here's everything missing. Red Frontier. Okay, that I must look up. Maybe some enemies we don't have fight so far. The special is really bad. And the common. Okay. I was thinking maybe it going faster here. All the way out there. Ah, that is a crew who was before here. And we must farm gems and everything. Oh, that is a lot of work when we are finished here. But I think we are talking to this Nippon. Nippon. Yeah, Nippon. Nippon here. You want with Stasa, who saved Frontier Village from danger? How? What friends mean Stasa didn't do anything? Friends so rude, forgot about top secret data. What was that? Secret to use red orbs to extract activate ingredients? Maybe I saw how to remove a bitter taste from a dark mango. Wait here, friend. Here, take this. Give it much detail of how to do it. Dessen even signed it. Friendly happy ride. Fine. Let's get the quest not here. Frontier Village. I think here maybe. But I must find the quest to activate the teleportation again. Let's go down here. Boom! So I think one more. I think we are a little bit, yeah. He has nearly 9,000 HP. That is crazy. So we are here. Ah. Did friends get detail of extraction method? Well done. Great for your friends. Yeah, yeah. Happy. Really happy. Well, they take care of it. We will soon create a medical to cure Sneefields. Look like we'll be busy. Oh, another quest popped up. Hey, Heropon Nikki and Fearless Sidekicks. Would you like kind of a dead for an old man? Tell Heropon Ricky. Tell. Yeah, won't be, might be off the clarification either. I thought it was project of a kind deep. Would you get friend's attention? Really nothing. Just too embarrassing to handle myself. I want to give you amazing prize if to my two students. A Nippon mechanic told me something interesting. Just came back from Colony 9. When he was there, he found a very rare lucky charm near a huge gun. Just rubs to home, but very value to no pawns. Want two of them. Foreign project from the... that can be... Thank you, friends. I'm sure I look careful. Easy. Your pawn, take care of it. That's right. Leave it to us. Interesting. We are getting a lot of quests here. So let's get a last time changing the time. So everything is okay here. Here is some quest. Let's go here. Thanks that we are not going in the middle of the night. The water. You're telling me to help Minko? No way. Go away. Ooh. Frontier, what? Chat with Adi Adi. Get advice from Miki. That must be down here. That will be the last what we are making today. Here. Miko no did think he would be here. Fio, can you collect 5 pieces of Pyra belly meat? He get 5 pieces of Pyra hex meat. Then he go to see Pelo Pili. Tell him I give to him every day. Should get him interested. Okay. I think we have make a good progress. Ricky is the new hero pawn. And so, I will end that here. So I thank you for watching. I hope you have a nice day and we see each other on the next part on Xenoblade Chronicle Defined Edition. And don't forget to subscribe and like when you want. Thank you. Bye.